In some very good news, the Everson Griffen situation has resolved peacefully and without incident. The team put out this statement. Law enforcement agencies have notified us Everson Griffen came out of his home without incident and is now getting the care he needs. We are thankful to the Hennepin County Sheriff's Office, the Carver County Sheriff's Office, the Minnetrista Police Department, and the Orono Police Department for their quick response and dedication to ensuring the situation ended peacefully. Our focus remains on Everson's health and safety and providing the proper resources for him and his family. And early this morning, Everson posted some very concerning stories and posts on Instagram about him being very concerned that people were out to get him. He had a firearm. It wasn't good. And police and mental health professionals were on the scene since around 7 a.m. this morning. Just got resolved a little after 3 p.m. Central Time here. And this could have gone very poorly. I mean, goes without saying the state that Everson was in, there was a gun involved, all that, but thank God it was resolved without issue. And for right now, I mean, absolutely, football is the last thing that he needs to worry about. Whatever Everson needs to do to get back to a good place, he needs to do. And he's got a good support system around him that's helped him work through some issues before. I mean, football can wait. And if it never comes back, it never comes back, because life is infinitely more important. So continue prayers up for Everson and his family, and he's got this.